We've had our first four matches opened up and done. It's been a lot of fun here for the WFL and Usyk promotion side of things. We've got Nick from Dash Fight with us. We've got Usyk himself here now. And we're just going to have a short interview to see about all of this that's been going down. And for me, this is me. You can be very excited from start to finish. And the question I first wanted to start with is just, why did he want to get involved in esports? Why did you want to get involved in the WFL?
Почему вы хотели участвовать в e-спорте и в Вуфле проекте?
Смотри, мы, пообщаясь с ребятами, с Олегом и с Юрой, решили объединить киберспорт и бокс.
Look, we've talked with Oleg and Yura, and we decided to unite esports and traditional sports.
And it's working well, right? We're getting us commentating it here in our way in a different style. What does he make of the esports world, though, and what he's seen so far?
Он спрашивает про комментирование и что по поводу предыдущих матчей и вообще всех участников сегодняшнего дня.
Я комментировал некоторых ребят на украинском ТВ, но я могу и здесь на английском ТВ тоже надо покомментировать. Да, мне нравится то, что происходит, мне нравится, как ребята отдаются, и это какая-то крутая круть.
Alright, so I've commented the matches before, and I can do it on English TV as well. So I like what's happening currently, and I think this is awesome.
This is definitely awesome. This is something special, something brand new. Now, when are we going to get Usyk to come play some Tekken with us as well? That's what we're going to see happen.
Спрашивает, когда ты сможешь Tekken с ним сыграть?
Блин, мы можем завтра сыграть. Я буду здесь, и я могу с ними сыграть завтра. Да, я не очень хорошо играю, но я очень напористый.
It says we can do that actually tomorrow.
Yes.
He'll be there tomorrow as well. We can play Tekken, and he says I'm not really good at it, but I am very competitive.
Oh, I bet he's competitive with that. Definitely. We're gonna have to try and make that happen as well. In terms of these boxes, though, how did it all come about in terms of getting some people from all different places to come over and fight in this scenario? Like, was it interesting to them as well, for them to understand that, like, this isn't just a typical boxing event?
Спрашивает, насколько было интересно самим боксерам поучаствовать в киберспортивном ивенте?
Насколько было интересно нашим боксерам поучаствовать в этом?
Да, что какой-то особенный.
Они на данный момент, они не понимают, что это происходит. И когда они увидят это уже по телеку, свои поединки, они скажут, где мы? Нас Илон отправил в космос или что? Так что им очень интересно.
The guys currently probably not understanding what's happening probably, but when they will get home and see this on the TV, they'll be so amazed with what's happening. Like Elon Musk, like send them into space.
definitely. Well, what I'm going to do is let us kick it and get the other commentators back on, but it's a pleasure having you guys here with us. And I just want to say, does Usyk want to say anything to all the fans out there watching, something you can translate for them?
Говорит сказать что-то для фанатов, которые сейчас смотрят стрим.
Hey, my fans. I love you, my fans.
Hey. Thank you very much, Usyk, for being here. We're going to go to a quick break, and when we come back with more matches. Make sure you don't go anywhere, because we are making history right here with the WFL and Usyk promotion.